So excited.
Awesome. So tell me a little bit about yourself and what you do.
So my name is Big Ideas is Ariana Fox, and I have a business called Big Ideas Kid Coaching, Inspiring Success. So it's basically for inspiring people on a professional level. So it's basically inspirational speaking, authoring, mentoring adults, professionals, kids, teens, everything.
That's amazing. And you're yourself an author who has written two books. Tell me a little bit about that.
So my first book is actually The Princess Chronicles, and it is a book that is about princesses who are learning, who are friends, and they are learning kindness, friendship, forgiveness, and all those important qualities. So that one is actually, I published that when I was about 9 or 10, but I actually started writing that when I was about 6, actually. My second book is False Awakening, which is a novel for teens and young adults.
So they need one shirt from each
one. That one is actually about a man who's in a dream within a dream within a dream. It's actually available for pre-order right now.
That's incredible.
And what inspired your first book? I'm curious because you've done a lot of really good quality characters.
Thank you. Well, just, I mean, I've always been a writer. Like ever since I was little, I've always been a writer, and I've always just loved writing. Even before I put a pen to paper, I've always been thinking of characters in my head and like angles and stuff. So it just kind of came naturally for me just to write it. So a children's book is my first book, but I'm more of a novel writer.
That's incredible. So what's next for
us? Well, I am available for inspirational speaking and to be booked at any place that I can, and for more selling. Hopefully, in the soon future, I'll be publishing even more books. But
yeah, I hope to see more books. There's something that you said that I thought was really awesome in an interview recently. You said, "Shine a light, light a spark of fire." Now, yes. Tell me about where that came from.
Actually, it just came from my imagination once because I just thought of something about shine, and I was just kind of thinking, I do these things sometimes with like, you know, word connects to another word that connects to another word, and so I just kind of thought of that. So shine, shine a light, light a spark.
That's incredible. I absolutely love that. Do you believe that young people can change the world?
Absolutely. I think young people are actually becoming even more prominent in the business world and entrepreneur world.
Yeah, you guys sure are. So for people that want to find you on social media, where can they find you?
Absolutely. So you guys can follow me or find me on all social media channels at A Fox Author. So Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, LinkedIn, all that. Also, you can find us online at www.arianafox.com. And also, you can email us at author@bigideaskc.com. And you can call us at 302-399-7851.
Amazing, and I do want to say one thing. You are actually, so we recently, Juniority TV launched a Juniority blog, and you were our first person that submitted. So thank you very much.
Absolutely.
And your piece is amazing.
Thank you.
You guys should read it. She wrote this incredible piece about young entrepreneurs, and I absolutely love it. So thank you
so much. Thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you. That's amazing. Oh,
thank you.
I love it.